There was a record crowd at Dens Park, Dundee, for the second round of the Scottish Cup between Dundee and Rangers. The home team, wearing black shorts, won the toss, so Rangers kicked off. Dundee were determined to break the Rangers' recent impressive run of victories, but although they started many attacks, they just couldn't make it. Then Rangers began to settle down, and at times they looked rather dangerous. But like their opponents, they could not get that ball into the net. So it was that they changed ends with no score. In the second half, Dundee was on the attack again, but they still couldn't pierce the Rangers' defence. Then Rangers counterattacked, and that spelled disaster for the home team. Hubbard put in a low drive to open the scoring, and before Dundee had time to realise what had happened, Rangers had done it again through Grierson. Rangers thus pass into the third round. Hard luck, Dundee.